They'll talk. They'll call me for the restorer of this wood, but here I am, world of this wood, because I did not leave my home here. Hence, get thee gone and follow me no more.
You draw me, you hard-hearted advocate, yet you draw not iron, for my heart is true as steel. Leave you your power to draw, and I shall have no power to follow.
Do I entice you? Do I speak you fair? Or do I entice you to tell you that I do not know I cannot love you?
And even for that, I do love you the more. I am your slave, and Demetrius, the more you beat me, I will fawn on you. Spurn me, strike me, beat me, neglect me. Never give me leave unworthy as I am to follow you. What? Where's your place? Can I beg in your love? Oh, I get a place of higher respect with me. Demetrius, use your dog.
Temper the hatred of my spirit, for I am sick when I do look on thee. Honesty too much. To leave the city and trust the opportunity of night and the outcomes of a desert place with the rich worth of your virginity.
Your virtue is my privilege. Therefore, it is not night when I do see your face. Nor about not this wood like worlds of company. For you and your respect are all the world. So how can it be said that I am alone when all the world is here to look at me?
I will run from thee and hide myself in the bricks and leave thee to the mercy of wild beasts.
Wild is not about such a heart as you. Run when you will, the story shall be changed. Apollo flies in dappling boats and ships. The dove pursues the griffin. The mild hind makes speed to catch the tiger. Bootless speed when cowards pursue the valiant flies.
Do not say my questions. And do not believe that I will do thee mischief in the woods.
Aye, the temple of the town is real. You do me mischief. Fie, Demetrius. Your wrongs do set a scandal on my sense. We cannot fight for love as men may do. We should be wooed if we're not made to woo.
Just leave me alone. Just leave me alone.
I will follow thee and make a heaven of hell to die upon the hand I love so well.
Fare thee well, nymph. And if you leave this world, thou shalt defy him, and he shall seek thy love. Here comes my messenger. I'm not!